Is it a male or female?
In this edition of Korea on Location, we take you on a roller coaster ride through a tube loop and introduce a few animal friends.
Welcome to this edition of Korea on Location. I'm Ross Whitley.
And I'm Tay Lundy, and we're here at Everland, 40 minutes outside of Seoul.
Everland has a ton of stuff to do. Roller coasters, a water park, and plenty of shows. But before all that, we're gonna show you how we got here.
Let's go.
All right. There are a lot of different ways to get to Everland. We're gonna take public transportation. We just got off at Sedong subway station, and now we're gonna take the bus.
We're gonna take bus 1500-2 from Sedong station all the way to Everland's bus terminal. Once we get there, we're gonna get off and catch the shuttle to the main park. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
The buses run every day, and bus 1500-2 runs about every 15 minutes. And after a short ride, my day began after Tay and I split up to conquer these parks.
And I'm in Caribbean Bay. Now that I'm wearing my bathing suit, I'm gonna go check out some of the rides.
What I really like about Everland and Caribbean Bay is the variety in activities. The water park has rides for thrill seekers of all types, a huge wave pool, performances, an indoor park, as well as a spa.
After walking around a little bit, I just arrived at Aqua Loop. It's Caribbean Bay's new body slide. The floor literally drops out from under you. I'm scared to death of this ride, and that's why I'm bringing you with me.
The Aqua Loop drops you 18 meters before you complete a 360-degree loop of raw awesome sauce. This body slide has four different tubes riders can take, which keeps the line short, so I don't wait very long to get my turn at the Aqua Loop.
I'm not ready!
After the craziness that was Aqua Loop, I decided to take it a little easier and walked around to see what else the outdoor park had to offer before heading inside. The indoor park has plenty of activities, it has multiple wave pools and spas, and I figured I would take a rest in the lazy river.
Caribbean Bay is still going strong. They have an indoor water park and the lazy river runs right through it. But I'll tell you what, it looks like it's starting to get nice out, and I believe Tay is about to get on the T-Express.
In the park, and I rode it one time before, but I screamed like a little baby. So this time, I'm attacking it head on. No screaming, no shivering, no nothing. But I'm picking one random person to ride with me. So you ready? Let's do this. Would you like to ride with me today?
I'd love to ride with you.
Have you rode it before?
No.
Well, you're about to now.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
The T-Express has a 77-degree drop that makes it the steepest drop in the whole world. Adolescence, you and
I. It doesn't make me feel. How are you, Bill? Why are we in the first car?
Okay. Your turn. True or not?
Can I renege?
Oh, I can feel it. Are we done?
Yes, we are done. Oh, thank you.
Oh, my God.
Yes, thank you. Lee!
Hey, what's up, Tim?
How you doing?
Good, good.
Look, I just got off of the T-Express, and I'm looking to get into something else. What are we finna do?
What about the Safari World?
OMG, love it. Let's do it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Stand between the sidewalk and the sky.
The safari lets you feed lions right out the window of the vehicle.
If I open the window for you, never ever put your hands out
you
from the window.
You have to leave the ground to learn to fly.
I'm blown away. I've never been on a safari before, so this is the first, and I'm ecstatic.
Oh my goodness, there go the women.
Good night. Sometimes I stand between the sidewalk and the sky. And just stare into the clouds they pass.
Awesome. We just saw the male and female lions. I'm a Leo, so I love lions. Go Leos. Yes. The darker one is the male. That's the father.
Oh.
And the female over there, she's pregnant.
After the safari trip, Lee had to head out, but, you know, I really wanted to get a souvenir for my trip.
And just staring through the clouds, they pass by. You have to leave the ground to learn to fly. You have to leave the ground to learn to fly.
So, I just got off the safari, and it was awesome, but now, since it's raining, if I'm gonna be getting wet, I might as well be getting wet on water rides. So I'm finna go find Ross over at the water park.
I found Ross hanging out in the lazy river.
Yeah, like lion, tiger, bear,
you got to feed a lion.
No way.
Yeah.
I don't believe you. I gotta see the video.
You do?
Ah.
And we ended the day at the wave pool.
That's it for this edition of Korea on Location. I'm Ross Whitley.
I'm Tay Lindy. Now cut off your TVs and go explore Korea for yourself.